A recursive formula is a formula that tells what you're doing to the previous term. So first, figure out what is happening. Well, in this sequence, to find the next term, we're simply adding 6 to the previous term over and over and over. So what we do is we say a sub n, which is a generic notation for the nth term, or any term in a sequence, is going to equal a sub n minus 1, which is the notation for the previous term, plus 6. Now that tells anybody that to find any term, we're going to take the previous term and add 6. But we also need to let them know where to start, so we'll tell them that a sub 1 equals 3, and there's our recursive formula for this sequence. Here's another example of writing a recursive formula. This time, if we look at the sequence, we notice that it's not an arithmetic sequence at all. In fact, what we're doing to go from term to term is we're multiplying the previous term by 2. So we're going to write a formula that says exactly that. To find any term, a sub n, we're going to take the previous term, a sub n minus 1, and multiply it times 2. Remember, we always need to tell it where to start, so we're going to say that the first term is equal to 3. And there's the recursive formula for this sequence. One more slightly more complicated example for a recursive formula is one that's not arithmetic or geometric at all. If you take a look, to get the next term, we actually add the 2 previous terms. 3 plus 5 equals 8. 5 plus 8 gives 13, and 8 plus 13 equals 21. So if you had to describe this sequence in words, what you'd say is, to get any term, you add the 2 previous terms. So we're going to say that in notation. To get any term, a sub n, we're going to take the term right before it, which is a sub n minus 1, and to that we're going to add the term right before that, which is noted by a sub n minus 2, since it's 2 spaces behind the one we're looking for. Now, since we referenced 2 previous terms in the formula, we need to give 2 starting terms. So we're going to let people know that the first term a sub 1 is 3, and that the second term a sub 2 is 5. This gives people the recursive formula for this sequence.